Tunasikia tukisikitika sana, maana kuna watoto wetu, especially wasichana, ambao wanatoka, wanaenda, wengine wanaenda towns. Wakienda towns wanakuwa kidanganywa na sponsors, hata wanaitwa wababas. Wanadanganywa, wanakosa kwenda kazi, wanakuwa wanawaita kwenye Airbnb ama rooms, guest rooms. Baadaye hao watoto wetu wanatoka, wanakuwa wengine wameuliwa kule, wengine wamefanywa vitu ambazo hatuwezi hata ongea. Sisi tunaomba kina mama, kila mtu achukue mzigo wa mtoto wake, na pia serikali ichukue mzigo ili tuweze kushikilia hao watoto wetu, maana girl child sasa tulikuwa tunalia boy child, sasa girl child ndio ako hatarini, maana wanauliwa kila siku na tunaona kwenye matangazo na sisi tunazidi kukimia. It's high time to talk, tuongee about vile watoto wetu wa wasichana wanapata, wanafanywa na wanauawa.